In Philadelphia, police officers shot and killed, another injured when they confronted people who were breaking into cars at the airport.
Officers still searching for the shooters at last check. No arrests made, but police say someone matching the description of a suspect involved died at the hospital.